far, what can you advise, I guess, these aspiring kids and everyone who, I guess, dreams to be like you in the NBA and play in the highest level?
I mean, just because someone hasn't done it yet doesn't mean, you know, you can't do it. I think I might have been the first person from the city that I grew up in to make it to the NBA. And I just, you know, show up and try to maximize each opportunity that I had and worked extremely hard towards that goal.